on his way this Sunday to join us live, he and a guest, at SummerSlam, just like Ryan Chaddick from Liverpool, New York, will also join us. And all you have to do to be a winner is to be listening when we are live with SummerSlam. Be by your phone when we make that phone call, and you have your opportunity to win $1 million. Woo!
It does pay to watch Raw.
Well, Ken Shamrock is fit to have his opportunity to be embarrassed in front of the whole world right now.
Well, I will say this. Nobody that I'm aware of has ever defeated the British Bulldog in arm wrestling.
Right.
Now, this Sunday on pay-per-view, with the European title on the line, the proud British Bulldog from Manchester in the United Kingdom, I think he's going to have a great challenge, because Shamrock, no doubt, is going to be ready to fight.
Talking about the United Kingdom, it's going to be one night only, and coming in September, ladies and gentlemen. One night only in Birmingham, September 20. And you know the British Bulldog will be there. Or at least we think he will be, unless Shamrock drives his arm down through the table, and that could happen.
Get real, McMahon.
Shut up!
You know, you talk about a man who can get to the zone.
I think the Bulldog's stalling, at least it seems like. Maybe he's trying to play some mind games on the rather inexperienced Ken Shamrock.
All right, here we go.
Hook him up.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Look at the size of Bulldog's arms. Huge! That didn't take long.
Well, the Bulldog's straining.
Has been humiliated.